On January 14th, after church, we are opening signups for the November 2024 Israel trip. If you're interested, be sure to attend the meeting for all the details.
On Wednesday, we will be continuing our midweek Bible study through the Old Testament as we pick up in Psalms 135 to 137. On Fridays, we encourage everyone to come for the men's, women's, and youth Bible study. It is a time when we can come together for fellowship and be encouraged. On January 20th, join us for a one-day parents' conference on a biblical perspective on disciplining our children. Dads and moms, come be encouraged as we strive to raise our kids as godly men and women. On January 28th, the worship ministry will be hosting a special lunch at the church after the second service. Anyone who would like to come out and have an afternoon music jam is welcome to attend. On February 9th, save the date. The church will be putting on a Valentine's dinner for couples. Stay tuned for more details. And the verse of the week is Psalms 122:2. Our feet have been standing within your gates, O Jerusalem.